Former University of Kentucky president David Roselle has died. He was 84 years old. Roselle was UK's ninth president, serving from 1987 to 1990. As of tonight, no funeral arrangements have been announced. The university's current president, Dr. Eli Capiluto, released a statement this morning referring to Roselle as an outstanding leader who had a profoundly important and positive impact on the University of Kentucky.